Hey, and welcome to our reaction to Ruby Volume 9, Chapter 4. I'm Kelly.
I'm Sunny.
And if you want to get early access to our Ruby reactions for this volume, you can support the channel via Patreon, which is linked in the description, to get our reactions about a week before they end up on YouTube, or you can just watch here. Whatever you want to do. What do you want to do? Watch the episode?
Yeah, I want to watch the episode.
Yeah, after like the writers and stuff have hyped this one up, yeah.
Beep, 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 beep. At least we know we've got the introduction to get through first.
Yeah, and that always ends up just an absolute ramble.
Yeah.
Nothing cohesive can be found whilst the opening is playing.
No.
Boom, 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 boom. It's definitely weaving its worms in my brain, this opening, the more episodes we go.
It's so in there.
Yeah. It does always tend to happen with some of them. Some of them take longer than others.
They're like, they're there anyway, eventually.
But this one's definitely wormed its way.
Yeah.
I wonder, we saw Neo, we still not seen John.
No.
They're holding out for that. I'm sure it's going to be like a thing.
What if it's today? They said that we were in for pain.
Well, depends which location is next.
Mm-hmm. All I know like, is when's
this damn bridge?
I don't know, man.
I do think the clone theory for Neo, like that they're all just her, makes sense
as
now.
As different people, yeah.
Yeah, after last episode.
So many things.
Yeah, again, I still feel no wiser, and we're like
I
four chapters.
I feel so stupid, like, I'm sure it'll all make sense one day.
Oh yeah, because they're trying to find the Curious Cat.
Trying to find Robbie Damon.
Aren't we all?
Truly. Is that just going to be his back half? Yeah.
Yeah.
Curious Cat, which one do you go by?
Oh, I don't go by. That belongs to the days and the years. But if you are asking me what I am, I do suppose I am indeed a cat. Most curious.
Perfect casting, actually.
Yeah. It's the, like, wispiness to Robbie's voice.
That giant tree, and so far nothing we've tried has gotten us any further. It looks to me like we're even farther.
Yeah, I think that's because we're 6 inches tall.
Levels fake.
I know.
Tree. Of course. That is most definitely impossible. You do not go to the tree. The tree goes to you, unless, of course, you're me. You see.
No.
Yeah. Well, like, I don't see.
It's a matter of perspective, I'm afraid.
But couldn't you take us then? You've been there before.
So why would I ever want to go back? Yes. I'm glad we understand one another. No sense in seeing a sight.
Because it's only curious. For
Please.
New things.
You helped Alex when she was.
Alex? How do you know her? Are you friends of hers? Lifelong nemesis? Wait, don't tell me. Okay, no, tell me.
No, don't know her personally. Just she wrote a book about her entire adventure in the Ever After.
A book? Is it well liked?
It's kind of a childhood favorite of everyone's where we're from.
Yes. Oh, please, I simply must know more. What did
this
you
is not
about?
Getting How things done.
Do I smell a mouse?
From one cat to another, could you give us a minute, please?
Oh, so they're spoken for. Well, please, please hurry. I have so many, many questions.
Oh, what a great character.
Sure, you're not called the constantly annoying cat. Got him, totally roasted. Guys, the Curious Cat was described as an ally with an appetite for information. Just because they don't want to go back to the tree doesn't mean we can't lure them there.
Okay. true.
Yeah.
We just need to keep their attention along the way. That shouldn't be too hard. We know all sorts of...
The cat's gone.
The delivery of that line.
Yeah.
Okay, you're gonna have to spill lots of beans to keep this cat's attention.
Didn't you have questions for us? We'd be happy to answer them.
I sense a butt approaching.
The way they sat down looks real cozy.
That'll take ages, right? Plenty of time to tell you all the stuff from our world. Look, ever seen a scroll before? Ooh.
Nice to know that that still has some battery.
Mm-hmm.
What does this button do?
Oh no.
Is that what I heard Black Smith?
Hook, swine, and sinker. Oh,
exciting. Wait till it like finds out about like Twitter. Jeez.
It's gonna be the worst day of their life.
That was a helpful way to reincarnate. The same people who put a city in the sky. Oh, speaking of, did that CL girl from the Vital Festival ever come back in a notable way? Characters to keep track of. Wait, what was my original question?
Blake, it's your turn. You have asked about the origins of Remnant.
That's right. Woo, those two brothers. Talk about a god complex, am I right?
I love how this is their way of being so damn meta.
Yeah.
Some of the character voices were a bit uninspired. Looking at you, wise huntress.
Again, it's wise. Just wise.
Apologies. To your credit, you lot certainly know more about the beginnings of Remnant than Alex did. That girl could barely see past her own nose.
Oh, what do you mean?
Oh, you know. Just hilariously concerned with trivial things.
Yeah, but she learned her lesson in the end, right?
I'd certainly say so.
That's not a good
that
thing.
That doesn't answer anything.
Of the garden's acre.
Oh, look at that funky mushroom town.
Yeah.
I'm sure that will be a pleasant place. That is like one of the most genuine smiles we've seen from Ruby in a hot minute.
Yeah.
This entire world is put together like a bunch of mixed up puzzle pieces. How does anyone make sense of this?
Each acre is made specifically for its inhabitants and their roles. Is it not
their
like that
roles?
Mm-hmm. No.
Their purposes.
How strange. It never even occurred to me to ask that before.
I have a question I'd like to ask. How much longer before we're back to regular size?
Not long at all. The garden is just down this path and is sure to have all the ingredients we need for a lovely Grogurt parfait.
Grogurt.
Not talking to anyone without me. If you're not careful,
we might get our heads cut off.
That is how we met, isn't it? Ooh, you Remnant folk are such troublemakers.
Blows a
kiss.
Well,
I'm sure we'll cause a lot less trouble once we're back to normal.
Bah. I don't see what all the fuss is about. Some of my best friends are 6 inches tall. If I were you, I'd be more worried about... Oh, who was that scary sorceress you mentioned? Salim? Salem?
Salimi?
Does she need to end the world again? How are you even supposed to stop her now that Atlas is gone?
Mm. Oh no. Two-pointed.
Yeah.
Hey, Rubes? Maybe we shouldn't worry about home right now. We've got enough problems to-
The cat! What?
Not again!
Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Where did they go now? Oh, they saw a bug.
And you didn't say anything?
It was a very interesting bug.
Of all the characters from the book, why did it have to be the cat? Why couldn't we have gotten help from the lively carpenter or the rusted knight?
The rusted knight.
One was handsome, and neither of them had the attention span of a goldfish.
You know, I bet you could find a goldfish in one of these ponds.
Hey, do you hear that?
Oh, sounds culty.
It does. It reminds me of that guy in Wolf of Wall Street. Just got some batter's chest.
Garden? It certainly looks like a garden. But where's that humming coming from?
What are you?
I'm
I'm getting really tired of that question.
Yeah.
What question?
What are you?
That question.
Yeah.
I am an herbalist. The herbalist. At least. Until I'm not anymore.
Oh, good.
Because the reincarnation.
Well, mm-hmm. Questions answered then.
Sorry to bother, but my friends and I could use some help. See, we're trying to get to that giant tree, but.
Help getting to the tree? Ah, yes. Everyone needs help these days. Everyone.
Didn't the cat say not to talk to anyone?
Yeah.
I mean, it's is this like a
shroom that's gonna give them wild visions or something?
You can make us a Grogurt parfait, right?
The way that it like
shuffles.
Yeah. Oh hey, another trailer shot.
How'd you get out?
I must say, you all seem a bit hesitant. What did you say you were again?
I feel like you just can't say it anymore. Yeah, that's better.
What exactly does a huntress do?
Hunt and fight?
Monsters, I guess. I'm sorry, I don't understand why this matters.
I don't understand how you don't understand. I am an herbalist. I make medicines and remedies to help others on their journeys.
But
it is what I am. So,
it is what
do
I
you
am.
Know what a huntress is, or do you guess?
Huntresses are heroes. We protect those who can't protect themselves.
Thank you. Now,
the skills are interesting.
You're good huntresses.
Look, can you help us or not?
I am trying. But you are making this far more complicated than it needs to be. We all have our titles, our roles to play. But in order to help you become whatever it is you need to become,
you gotta be honest.
You should have a better understanding of what you are now.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. How do we open mushroom door?
This is how a king winds up a prince. Follow me.
Interesting.
My work is never done.
My work is never done. Exhausted. Yeah, this looks like they're gonna have visions and get high.
Good lord, yeah. Is it 4:20? No, that would have been good.
That would have been good. Unfortunately, it's 4:05. We're 15 minutes early.
Actually, I think maybe we should be going. Right, Ruby?
This won't take long. Just answer the questions.
I feel so nervous on their behalf.
The bridge?
I don't know.
Oh, the way that
Ruby she just like dropped them.
You have to be sure of what you are and of what you're going to be.
Blake, Ruby.
Oh, the way that it just like isn't going into your lungs.
Yeah. Oh my god.
What? You don't have to go forward, you know. You can go back. Back to before. What? What are you talking about? It's simple, really. You could just be human. Or just a cat, if you wanted. Really, it's up to you. Why would I do that? Like I said.
This is so weird.
Much
simpler than trying to be a bridge between humans and Faunus. Why struggle with that responsibility?
It's so weird seeing long-haired Blake again.
I miss.
Why bother anymore? What does it even stand for now?
I've missed that outfit so much.
A nobody. Could you imagine? Not a single bit of baggage upon your shoulders.
Oh.
Isn't that what you want? To be free?
to be something simpler?
To be whole again? No. My losses, my failures, those more than anything are what have shaped me into who I am. Showed me how I need to grow. If there's something I'm missing, it's not because I've lost it. It's because I haven't found it yet.
Ow.
The only way to do that is to keep going. A simple life wouldn't be my life. My family, my friends, my culture. I belong to them just as much as they belong to me. To give that all away wouldn't be simplicity. It would be betrayal. I don't know who you think
the delivery. The delivery is so good.
I am the granddaughter of a hero and the child of a villain. I am a citizen of a fallen kingdom and an heir to nothing. I will not be defined by my name because I will be the one to define it. I am why
bro, the ways from fuck me.
I am a huntress.
What's going on?
Oh, babes.
This is too much.
Are you a huntress? Like the ones you read about in books?
Bro. We weren't wrong about getting wrecked this episode.
I don't know. They always saved the day, didn't they? Always knew what to do. Always won in the end. But life isn't like a fairy tale. That's right. It's up to you to make things better, isn't it? Everything all depends on you. Your sister needs you. Your friends need you. The whole world needs you to keep fighting forever and ever.
Forever and ever.
The monster that took your mother.
You're crying.
Mama, yeah.
That's usually me.
Even she failed. That doesn't seem fair. None of this seems fair. What am I supposed to do? You can do whatever you want. Be whoever you want. You don't even have to be Ruby Rose.
Oh, but that must feel so liberating right now.
Mm-hmm.
So, what are you gonna be?
The way that giant, like, old Ruby is giant here too.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what would have happened if the cat had not intervened?
Oh my, that's a bit much.
Oh, Herb, look at yourself. You're done. You're supposed to be helping others find their way, but you've lost your own. Please, let me help. And take a little bit of my heart. You'll feel much better.
So cool.
I do apologize. I always was a bit of a workaholic.
Mm.
Huntresses, was it? Peculiar things.
Are you coming back? It's the regression, like if they lose their purpose or their role, like they regress.
Yeah. Oh my god. I mean, they weren't fucking wrong, but what a great sequence.
Yeah. Yeah.
I knew it was coming.
Yeah.
I was like, we're gonna end on Weiss. It's gonna be like, I'm the best because I get to be the best kind of thing. And then it's gonna be like, womp, right into Ruby, just like lying on the ground.
Yeah, I mean, it differentiates obviously the mental state of all of them is that, yeah, Ruby actually looked like she might just accept that because it was so tempting to not have that pressure anymore and to just regress back. I mean, that seems to be the thing here is like you can regress roles into a more simple life. So like the king became the prince and was basically childish and more stupid as a result. And like obviously these are like the simplified versions of
them. Yeah. Like
that regression Yang back
could go back and have both arms should she choose to,
but she would not have all the like experience and lessons and loss if she did. She'd just go back to this like generic like
exactly
character.
And then Blake could go back and make a choice to always just be seen as human, always keep the bow on, or have entered as a Faunus, done.
Yeah.
Like, not both.
Yeah.
Her choice.
Yep.
Like...
Yeah.
And then Weiss obviously going back and being like, don't you want to just be free? Like, that sucks.
Yeah, don't you want the, like, to not have the burden of the Schnee family name and all of those things? Ah, oh, man.
When she said my grandfather was a hero.
Oh, yeah. That made me cry.
My father was a villain. I was just like, oh.
That made me cry. They'd already buttered me up with Blake and Yang's bits. So I was already fragile. And then as soon as, like,
I can't believe you cried instead of me this time.
It made
this
me cry. It was Kara's delivery and also the actual, like, dialogue. It just made me cry.
Yeah.
There was just something so cathartic about it. To, like, hear Weiss basically say what she should say about herself.
Yeah. Because she deserves
it. Which is that she's not defined by the name, no, but that, like, the Schnee family legacy is also not all bad, and that that she can restore the good part of it.
Exactly. It's just everyone's forgotten how good her grandfather was, yeah, because her dad was so terrible, yeah, that it, like, changed the whole course of the name. Like,
how?
Pain. I can't believe that they put Robbie into this just to be like, okay, so here's all of the Twitter
under the scroll. Yeah, yeah. Oh, it was the the tease of CL.
Yeah,
that we haven't seen
since CL coming back. So many characters, so hard to keep up with. Whoever wrote
somewhere Arnold Murder Burns was. I'm sure he's already seen it, but, like,
I'm sure that
as soon as the
line
happened, I was like, he's probably gone. Like,
I'm gonna have to check in on him after this to make sure he's okay.
Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Yeah. And then that little herbalist just got consumed. Regressed back to some other form of life.
But will they get their Go-Gurt? Grogurt.
Their Grogurt. I don't know, man. I want some Grogurt.
As soon as they said Grogurt, I was like, oh,
I'm sure
no.
They can probably get the Grogurt with all the herbs and stuff that herbalists will have. They'll get some good Grogurt.
Yeah, but not from...
Not from that
not
guy.
Not from them, yeah. Because they're probably now going to be like a very baseline alchemist that's just like, what does this do? Pours acid on something.
It's just a mushroom.
Yeah.
Just become a shroom in the forest.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Yeah. So I wonder if the Mises, I wonder if they're like a very far regression of something else.
Mm-hmm.
Because they're obviously like super simplistic in their ways of life.
Yeah. So it's like, where do they grow to?
Yeah. It makes me wonder, like, did Little get knocked down a few pegs to end up where they are?
I don't know. Because the only other thing that we saw in the kind of general vicinity of where Little was the Jabberwock. And I'm like, does that mean that all of the Mises then become it? Or is that
know.
Just like far
again,
reaching?
More
know,
questions.
So
more questions.
Every episode I'm further away from understanding.
I regress.
I regress.
I think we all regress.
I think we all regress. Anyway.
Speaking of regression, this discussion's quality.
Down. Everyone's sitting here, like, waiting for us to make a good point, and we're just like...
Listen, I made some decent points before we got to...
Anyway, we should go.
Yeah, let's go. There probably will be a live stream for this episode, which, if you're watching it on Patreon, will be on YouTube...
tomorrow.
On Sunday. And then if you're watching this on YouTube, you can go back and watch it because the VOD is just sitting there chilling.
Yeah.
Shall we?
Let's go.
Let's go.